Skincare in teens may seem complicated, but some simple strategies can target the underlying cause of acne and lead to clearer skin. I'm Dr. Lena Vanderlist. I'm a mom of two and a pediatrician with UC Davis Children's Hospital. And today we're talking about skincare in teens. Teen acne is primarily caused by, you guessed it, hormonal changes that stimulate oil and sebum production, bacteria on the skin, and genetics. Effective treatments for acne target those causes, and let me be clear, more expensive, more complicated regimens are not necessarily better. In fact, a recent study published in the Journal of Pediatrics that explored pediatric skincare trends on social media showed us that many of these products contain irritating chemicals and potential contact allergens. So if not that, then what can help? Well, let's start with the basics. Focus on a diet that's rich in fruits and vegetables. Low glycemic index foods, which means foods that have low added sugar. This will be helpful with, well, everything, but for acne as well. For mild acne, let's keep it simple. Wash your face twice a day, once in the morning with an over-the-counter face wash. It may contain benzoyl peroxide. This will help kill bacteria that causes acne, or salicylic acid, which helps unclog pores. After washing your face, apply an oil-free, non-comedogenic or non-pore-clogging moisturizer with sunscreen. Daily sunscreen use is so important for protecting your skin, and it also prevents scar formation from acne. At night, use a mild, non-medicated cleanser. No need to scrub or use harsh exfoliants, which can actually be too harsh for young skin. If the face washes alone don't do the trick, then you can add something like adapalene gel. Use a pea-sized amount applied to the face at night. This will help treat existing pimples as well as prevent new ones from forming. And if acne is getting worse, if it's leaving scars or it's not improving in a few months, then this is a great time to check in with your pediatrician. There are many good prescription options that we can use to help reduce acne. It might be a prescription retinoid, an oral antibiotic, a hormonal contraceptive, or something like isotretinoin under the guidance of a dermatologist. You do not have to suffer with acne silently, and we do not expect you to figure out a treatment regimen on your own. I explain more about acne in this episode of our Kids Considered podcast. Thanks for watching today, and be sure to subscribe for the latest episodes of Little Lessons with UC Davis Children's Hospital.